Really?
I love the ocean. I love boats. I'm excited for France and Amsterdam.
You're excited for your first ever time in mainland Europe?
I've been to mainland Europe once.
Properly. Not as a child.
Yeah, properly, I'm really excited.
And road tripping.
Road tripping, goddamn.
You pumped? You pumped?
Super duper pumped.
Harry's really pumped.
Zoom in on his plate. See how he's. Doing a good job.
He's doing a good job. Eddie's Eddie has eaten food. We're so proud of him.
After 5 hours of driving, we're finally on the ferry on the way to France. After having to turn back to Birmingham because someone in the group forgot their passport.
Somebody.
Some idiot left their passport at home. So we had to go back. But we are now on route and it's going well. Halfway there. Yes.
What the
hell?
Wait, the right, I give way
the
to
right,
the left.
The right
give way to the left.
Give way to the left. Give way to the left. Give way to the fucking left.
So look at
right. We are somewhere in Belgium, correct?
Yeah. Halfway through.
Yeah. Halfway through Belgium on our way to the dunes.
The dams.
Something along the ocean.
Yeah. It's going well. I've not killed us on foreign roads yet, driving on the wrong side.
Had a few scares with Tom driving on the right side of the road.
The wrong side of the road.
The right side of the road. It's literally called the right side.
But, yeah. It's going well. Hour and 50 minutes until we reach the dams. We're all well comfy back here. Everyone's cozy.
Yes. The
sun is shining
super
still.
Cozy over here.
Here we see a wild Harry with Tyrone the drone. About to get some drone shots, but it does mean we are currently pulled over on the side of this fairly busy road, which I'm about to have to pull out. Okay, I said busy just as there were no cars coming. But we're about an hour away from the cool flood defences that we're trying to get to. Hopefully the sun hasn't set entirely by the time we get there. Look at those views. Look at those clouds.
Oh, Tyrone's about to go up.
Yeah, we love clouds.
Film Tyrone.
Okay, we're about to try and pull away out of this lay-by.
Come on!
Not even sport moking.
Okay, so we've just stopped just before we're about to go over the cool dams at a petrol station, filled up with some petrol. Eric really had to pee, and so he's paying 50 cents to pee in the garage, which I think is a bit weird.
You should just find a bush.
I would. I mean, yeah, when you look out there, it is like just complete darkness and field. He could have just peed in a field. But yeah, how's it going? People starting to waver? People getting tired?
Nah, yeah, full of energy.
Let's go.
Oh, here he is.
Delirious. Quick update. We're in the Airbnb. We've bought some frozen pizzas for dinner, or a few of us have. And there's no oven in here. So.
And I'm drinking Heineken out of a tea mug.
There you go. So Dan is now getting creative with the cookery skills. And
turn this on. We've got aluminium foil. It's because we haven't turned on the gas. It's back there. So turn all those knobs to zero.
Aluminium foil. Over a frying pan.
Or it's behind here.
On the hob. Acts as a little oven.
Do we have sorted.
We do, it's in Harry's hand. Oh, are you beautiful? Eddie's drunk already. So yeah, cooking is going interestingly. What place doesn't have an oven?
There we go. Oh, nice.
Wait, put the pizza on the plate first, so you need to heat up the pan.
Oh yeah, she's so strange. Yeah. How does she survive in here, like when she has it as a
oil in there?
So,
I guess they're healthy, they don't eat pizza and stuff.
Yeah, but you can cook healthy things in an oven as well.
That's true, that's true.
Yeah, it's going well.
Oh, yeah.
Good babe. Sort of Gordon Ramsay right here. Hey?
I'm proud of my choice of salad. Excuse now.
Oh, well, I had my choice of salad for lunch, so I was here being unhealthy for dinner, and it's backfired.
Here we have, here is a frozen pizza. With tin foil, what do you call it in England?
Kitchen foil, tin foil, it works.
Aluminium or something?
Aluminium foil, yes, well
it's
done.
Aluminum, it's aluminum,
no, it's
in
not.
American. Nah, aluminum foil. Aluminum foil.
Aluminium.
Aluminium.
Oh! Chill.
Complete
hold
soup.
On. It's too bright. Harry, how do I turn it down? Here is the finished product.
Complete soup on the top.
Oh, look at that. Looks delicious, Dan. Looks delicious.
Absolutely delicious. Cheers, mate.
I think it's a friendly kitty.
It's a friendly kitty.
Oh!
He is really friendly kitty.
Update time, boys.
Indeed. We are now heading out. We're heading to the supermarket first, aren't we? We're going straight to Amsterdam.
Yep. Supermarket.
Supermarket.
Supermarket first.
Breakfast, cash point.
Yeah, and then bus to train to Amsterdam.
Yeah?
Yeah, a bus to a station in Alkmaar. Oh, yeah. We haven't actually seen this place at night yet. I don't know if that's
good.
In day, that's what I meant. We've only seen this place at night. So, it's going to be quite cool to see it in the day.
To catch up.
We've lost Eric.
Because he had to take a picture with the cat.
But yeah, nice bit of travel. Eddie's got his antibiotics.
It is a beautiful morning.
Pills.
It is a beautiful morning.
Egmont on day.
On day. Yeah. It's going to be good. It's going to be good.
Love this
pronunciation.
We're
not sure, we literally just ran as the doors were closing. But
we've got food though, so it's fine.
We got food, we got coffee.
Thoughts.
Really good coffee.
Initial thoughts on Dutch people.
Oh, it's just lovely,
right? They're really, really, really nice.
Yeah.
Like the bus driver.
The bus driver. We sat on a bus full of German people.
Yeah.
That was cool.
The bus driver's lovely, you take the people lovely. Even the fridges are lovely. We were on the right train. That's a good thing
the
to point out.
The train station is literally a castle.
Oh my god, yeah.
Everything here is castles.
It's, everything that's not new is a castle to Dan.
The
crazy.
The train was literally the nicest train any of us have ever been on.
It had leather seats.
Leather seats. The toilet was nicer than any normal toilet in the UK.
Canals.
Oh, there it is. First canal. Yes, we're going to go for a bit of an explore.
Very excited to be here. Very excited. It's only 13 hours of travel. 13 hours of travel and travel today, all for this point, this moment.
Worth it.
There's a tram. Okay, in an update, we went to an American candy store.
Came all the way from America to England, then to Amsterdam, just to drink American soda.
Dan's been banging on at me about root beer for
it's
the past 2 months almost.
My favorite soda.
And I've just tried it. Woo, herbal. And it's horrible. What does it taste like, Eddie? What did you think of root beer?
It tastes like mouthwash.
It literally tastes like mouthwash.
Tell us about your grape soda.
Grape soda, though. Which is just Fanta grape. Really good. I'm racing it so far.
What size is that?
Wow.
That's cool.
Hey, damn. See what she did there?
Amsterdam.
This shopping centre beats High Cross, the Bull Ring, everywhere. Oh my god.
Wow.
those guys have just got into a conversation about veganism. And ain't nobody got time for that, like you can see him in the background there. I'm not in the mood for that. So I'm just wandering around, doing a bit of B-roll really. Trying to be as cinematic as possible. It's mad busy here. But yeah, I escaped the vegan conversation whilst I could. So we've just arrived at Christmas Palace.
It's called Christmas Palace.
It's a shop that's just around Christmas. Like, I feel like I'm in sort of Winter Wonderland
style
thing.
It's what, 3rd of November or something?
Like, this place is ridiculous. And you can get some slightly questionable Christmas decorations.
I'll censor it.
But you can use your imagination to fill in the blanks. But this place is incredible.
I'm so happy. This place is amazing. I normally get in trouble for talking about Christmas this early on.
We're standing on an ice skating rink. It's Art Square.
We are in Art Square, trying to decide what to do for the rest of the day. We've had a little bit of warm now. We want to go to the Van Gogh Museum, which is over there somewhere, but it's like £15 each or €15 each, which is a bit pricey. But we're now going to go find some food, go to, what's it called?
Vondelspark.
And get some food, go for a little walkabout. And then this evening we're gonna go out for some food again. We're gonna go to the sex museum. We're gonna just basically wander about the city and see what we find this evening. That's kind of how we've been doing the whole day. Sort of wandering about, seeing what we run into. But it's good, it's going well. And the weather is beautiful.
It's cracking.
As you can see.
And yes, we were just stood at an ice skating rink.
And yes, we were just in an ice skating rink. Because why not?
So we've all come for a local meal. Eddie's got a happy meal. He's very happy.
This makes me more happy than it should.
Oh, it's out of focus.
Brown ice.
Yes.
Fruit sauce. This is...
Are you using those
napkins? This is a Dutch, like, sort of fruit sauce is Dutch. And it tastes so good. So we're gonna see if we can find some in the supermarket. Excuse me.
We've made it back to the house. To the Airbnb. A bit tired, a bit cold. We are currently doing some pre-editing. I mean, Harry is, I'm pretending I am. Dan's there just posting photos on Instagram. Eric's on the sofa, sitting on the sofa.
Eddie's just sort of watching.
But we made it back after missing our train. Did we film anything on the train or the bus or anything?
No, before the train.
After missing the first train, we got on the next train, which was like half an hour later. got off the train. Dan and I went into a shop to get some drinks when there was like 2 minutes before our bus was leaving.
Literally had to sprint.
We were queuing to pay. It was fun. We had to queue to pay because some guy was buying some stuff in front of us, and then we literally had to run to where the bus stop was. Eddie was panicked. But we made it, it's fine. And now we're back. We're just having a little bit of downtime, sitting down before we head down to the beach again.
Let's go to the beach. Let's get away.
Hey, what you gonna say?
We'll stop that right there.
Yeah, it's really cold, but we're gonna wrap up warm, take a speaker with us, and just go and chill on the beach for a little bit.
Yeah.
Which is gonna be really nice. but when we can muster up the courage to stand up again, because we've walked about over 10 miles, I think we worked out. Yeah. We've done like over 20,000 steps each, so yeah. We left the house quite early. It's been a long day, so but yeah,
wait.
Looking forward to the beach.
I have now finished color grading day one.
That was quick. Yes.
Thanks, guys.
Woo-hoo!
Appreciate it.
Well, after this, that's pretty much all of day two done, so
yeah.
See you in a bit.
TV, welcome to my crib. It's very messy at the moment, but hey, what can we say? We've been adventuring. You see, we've got some beer, all the essentials really. Got butter and beer. Yeah, it's all you need, right? For a wonderful weekend in Egmondanse. Yeah, got some dish soap. It's also important. Some dirty dishes. Here is the bathroom where Eddie just took a shower.
Ooh, steamy.
Yeah, it is very steamy in here. Gotta love it. Gonna brush my teeth. Alright, let's continue on. In here is the living room, the dining room, the everything room. As you can see, it's very tidy. We keep this place extremely clean. We dispose of our beer cans immediately when we finish them. We don't leave them laying around. So yeah. Eric, what's up?
What's going on, boys and girls?
Today it is chilly out, so I'm gonna wear Tom's hoodie inside out. It's very fashionable. You can see it says Brooklyn, NYC, but it's backwards.
Why is it inside out?
Because it's warmer. Look at this. Feel this. Can you feel that?
Really?
Amazing.
I like the label.
Yeah, you got the label on the back. Here's my boy Harry. He's doing some editing. This is the Egmondanse editing suite we got going on here. Got our drone controller. Yeah, good
stuff.
All good
stuff. You play Fortnite, Harry.
We got the inferior soda to root beer.
Hold on. We've all tried root beer this trip. Root beer is disgusting.
lies, I tell you. All right, we're gonna continue.
Up the spiral staircase.
So this is the... got our Ebola boy here.
Ebola boy.
This is the famous staircase for hitting your head at 3 a.m. when you have to go pee. And yeah, this place is a mess, as is the rest of the house. Focus on Ebola boy's medicine right there. Pills. That's been there the entire trip.
We've got the charging station and Eddie's pharmacy.
This is my bed, and when I wake up in the morning, I step onto a pile of pills. And yes, my bed has clothes.
Also, your bed is a wardrobe currently.
Yeah, I mean, what can I say?
Yeah, we've got Eddie on the dog bed down there.
Yeah.
The lady who's rented us this place was nice enough to set up an extra bed. This place is only made for four people.
Yeah.
There's Dan's bed, my bed, much neater.
Yeah, as you can see, I woke up, rolled out of bed, put on some clothes, and started the day. I didn't really focus on my bed. Let's go check out, this is Harry and Eric's room. They're a little love nest.
Oh, hey.
Taking a little nap before we head out. I like it.
It's cute. It's basically like a five-person bedroom.
What up?
Oh, Eric demonstrating how tight it is to get up the stairs.
Oh, yeah, it's a spa spot.
Well.
Barely made it.
Yeah, so you've now seen our castle. This is our home, sweet home. Home away from home.
Casa del Egmond.
My home away from my home away from home, technically, since, you know.
Good morning. I don't know if you've just seen the house tour before this clip, but we've just done a pretty cool house tour of this amazing abode, and this it's very tidy. We're about to head out. It's about 10:30. We've had a slow start today. But we're going to head to Egmond and Zay, which is where we're staying, head into the town. We're going to go get some food. It's not actually focused. There we go. Ah! I'm going to have to start this clip again because it's not in focus.
And you have me in the background going,
female dogs.
Ladies.
We found a hill. We ran up said hill. And there's some good views at the top of said hill that we ran up. Woohoo! Right, breakfast time.
Breakfast acquired. Let's go down the road. What'd you get, Eddie?
Brioche. Just a massive brioche.
Falafel wrap.
How do you pronounce it?
Falafel.
Good boy.
The British people are amazing.
Pesto sandwiches. Sandwich eye?
No.
Sandwich eye.
I got yogurt, barbadee, and granola.
Nice. So did I. And this beacon.
Now I'm dwelling in the city. Okay, so we just arrived at the station again, and we think, we're pretty sure, because Mac, or the Terminator, he sent us a Snapchat video of himself walking to the station, and we think we just saw him, because he's wearing the same thing pretty much. So,
and he's a big old bloke.
He's a big guy. So there's a chance, because we're meeting him in Amsterdam anyway, but there's a chance we might be having the same train as him as well. So we're going to have a little sit down and have a chat with him. Let's hope he likes us in person.
If not, it's going to be an awkward.
It's going to be an awkward, awkward visit. Okay, we're back in Amsterdam. We've met up with the Terminator.
Best fries in Holland, or best chips in Holland.
So it's absolutely freezing.
Yeah.
But we finished the photography museum now. It was pretty good. You stayed outside because you couldn't afford it.
But it was very fucking cold staying outside.
But it was good. We've now met up with Mac again. Mac's returned. And I think we're going to the park now, aren't we, for lunch?
Hey, this is where we had a wee yesterday, I think.
I think it is.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're going for the park for lunch now. So yeah, see you then. And A.
Me. Thank you.
Whose are the sweet chili pepper flavored Doritos?
Everyone's. Whose ones?
Yeah. Oranges.
Eddie's.
Yes.
Eddie's lunch right there.
Wait, hold up the two things that you bought today.
A bag. Yeah. What did you buy for lunch, Eddie?
An entire brioche and some oranges.
And that's all the food you've had for today.
Yep. Healthy stew.
Oh, can I have a stuffed pepper?
Oh, Terminator, how's your food? Where is it?
Oh.
Mac, how's your food?
It's amazing.
This is a happy boy right there.
Eric's looking forward to chowing into his
All right. Here we are. We were originally going to the park. What was it called? What's the park called?
Vondelpark.
What he said. But we were like, well, we've been there already,
hey buddy,
and it's a bit of a distance away. So we decided to decided to sit here instead. They're just on sort of on the edge style thing of the river. There's some ducks. Yeah. It's quite peaceful really. We've all had our food. It was pretty good.
We've had a very good picnic.
Nice little picnic. Me and Tom forgot to get a drink though, and we're pretty thirsty now.
Sure.
A bit hard to go and get a thirst. Go and get a thirst.
Go and get a thirst.
Go and get a drink. Yeah, it was pretty good.
There's lots of ducks down there that are wanting our food.
They're sort of just like eating up the remains. Okay, so finished having our picnic and we've decided it's starting to get dark. We've got a long drive tomorrow.
It's really cold.
So yeah, it's time to start heading back. Heading back to Egmond. But yeah, this will be our last update inside the city of Amsterdam, I'd say.
Sad times.
Yeah.
It feels like we've only been here for 2 days, and obviously we had the travel day. But it seems to have gone really, really quickly.
It's also,
we've done so much. We have fit so much in the time we've been here.
Yeah, 100%.
But it's a shame to be going back.
Indeed it is.
Back to you, back to class.
I'm looking forward to the journey back.
Yeah, the journey back is,
as much a part of the
We finished
holiday.
Today, but we've still got another day of adventure and travel and road trip, so.
Not on a normal holiday.
Yeah, we're
going home is fat and,
yeah. We're leaving with a little bit more time tomorrow as well, are we? So we've got plenty of time to do some more stuff, aren't we? Are we stopping in Belgium and stuff as well, aren't we?
Yeah, we're gonna hopefully stop somewhere. Okay.
But yeah, seasonal backdrop, innit? But yeah, should be a good day tomorrow, even though we are travelling back.
Well, the first half will be good, and then we'll get off the ferry, and then we'll be miserable because we're just driving through England for 4 hours.
That bit will be rubbishy. Yeah.
We'll play good music.
It'll be good. Yes.
Okay, so we are back at Alkmaar station. We have left Amsterdam for the final time.
Sad times.
We've left Amsterdam.
We've left our heart in Amsterdam.
I'm really sad. We did leave our hearts in Amsterdam.
I did leave my heart in Amsterdam.
Should we go back and play the song?
I'm without my heart right now.
I'm sure Eric will be back extremely soon.
Maybe one more time before I leave here.
But yeah, this is sort of the beginning of the journey home now, isn't it, really?
Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah. From Amsterdam,
we've,
anyway.
We've said goodbye to the Terminator. We didn't film it. We said goodbye to him after we got some food.
I've got some port for when we leave port.
Yep. Dan's doing the port-to-port challenge.
I have never had it before.
Dan's first experience of port.
Not sure how I feel about it. It's very sweet.
It cost him €4.65.
So not bad. Yeah. 90% alcohol.
What
can I say?
Oh, 19.
19.
Yep. Fellas, €4.65 for 90% alcohol.
Yeah. Oh, I can't even drink
stuff.
Yeah. We're now just waiting for our bus. Like, that is our bus. Yeah. But there's no bus driver yet.
Still got 20 minutes.
It's really cold.
Yeah. We really want to get on the bus with central heating.
I'm not cold at all because I'm wearing the magic jumper.
Inside out.
Which jumper Tom lent to me.
It's an amazing jumper that's magic when turned inside out.
Yep. Take my jumper.
Doo doo. Doo doo doo. Doo.
blindfolding yourself?
Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
Well, the camera just saw a lot of my skin. And more.
In Dutch spirit. We're back. We're back at the house. That's it, Amsterdam. Completed it, mate. Hey! Yeah, Amsterdam completed it. What an awesome day for day two. Harry's there.
Getting ready to...
Getting ready, already just doing some more footage after this clip. Eric's still eating food.
Gotta eat.
Dan's on the floor.
I'm sad.
Dan's sad. We're all quite sad. We're going to jam to our trip song, Amsterdam by Nothing But Thieves. And it's going to be great. But what an awesome day. But we're home and it's nice to be off our feet. So I'm going to sit down now. And let's play some music. Yeah.
Right.
It's the morning. We've just checked out of our Airbnb. It's just before 7 in the morning, so it's
we're late.
Cold.
It's past 7.
It's past 7, we're later than planned. Only just past 7, surely. Everyone is nice and wrapped up because it's really cold. But we're going on top of the hill that we were on last night to watch the sunrise. Hopefully. Hopefully we get a good view of it. But a couple of clouds about, but it'll look nice anyway. And then after that, we hit the road. Exciting times.
We've just stopped for some food.
I'm so happy right now.
I had a Burger King.
Cup of coffee.
Dan is 2 coffees in.
So Dan's happy.
Myself and Eric got a Burger King. Tom had a baguette.
A delicious baguette that is. Eddie and I did some. We unloaded some weight as well.
Yeah.
So I'm feeling much better about life.
I think everyone is feeling a lot better about the journey. It's only about an hour and 40 minutes to go. Like pretty much an hour and a half.
Sun is shining now.
Yeah.
It's finally like become daytime. We've been driving kind of all morning and it's been a bit misty and cloudy. Yeah. But now the sun is shining, it's blue skies.
Feeling good about
life. Everyone's feeling good. Woohoo!
Yeah.
Come on.
Last update of us in mainland Europe.
Guys, guess what? I just met Harry Styles in Dunkirk.
What are the chances?
For any one of Dan's followers that sees this in the future, yes, Dan did just post a picture with Harry pretending to be that it was Harry Styles. And
but you don't know that yet.
No one knows that yet. But yeah, final update here in mainland Europe. Can you put your seatbelt on, please?
My car doesn't like me.
You're ruining the update. We're about to board the boat. It was quite an exciting passport control.
Yeah, it turns out that UK border control don't like letting. UK
border. Same person.
UK border control don't like letting Americans into their country. They were like, oh. They were like, oh, and how do you guys all know each other? To me, I was like, oh, we're all students together. They were like, oh, okay. They were like, oh, have you got proof of studying in the UK? And Dan and Eric hadn't prepared this much. Like, they didn't have this sort of... They didn't have any papers. She was like, can I see your papers proving that you are studying in the UK? To which their answer was, no. But fortunately, their student ID was okay. So,
yes,
we're being allowed back into the UK. Otherwise, we'd have had to leave.
My friend just said, but it's not him. just figured it out. Should I play dumb? Be like, that's not Harry Styles.
Yeah, play dumb.
Shout out.
Should we give her a shout out?
It's a him and it's Emma.
Oh. It's a
so
him.
Emma, yes, that was Harry Styles.
Go away.
Ignore everything we just said about it being Harry.
But yeah, no.
We're about to drive onto the ferry again. The ferry. I'm so excited.
Turn over and over and over again.
We have just crossed the ferry.
We have.
Came back to the UK once again.
Just saw a Banksy.
Yeah, just saw a Banksy. Cool. Yeah, it was pretty crazy.
But yeah, we're back in England now, aren't we?
Back in England.
How does it feel driving on the laptop?
It is. It feels weirdly not normal. I was so used to driving on the right, yeah, but now the left feels a bit odd.
It feels natural, but
let's have the road driving once again. But
maybe correct side of the road.
Correct side of
the road. Yeah, correct side of the road.
The correct side of the road.
We're 3.5 hours though from Dan and Eric's place.
Yes.
So not that long of the trip left.
Yeah.
Sad times.
Pretty short, to be honest.
Yeah. Oh well. Let the road trip continue.
How's it going, guys? Our last update.
Hold on, wait, make sure it's in focus.
Adam, really bad at goodbyes.
Oh man.
We've made it back. Birmingham.
We're first outside of uni locks, and
first
I'm sad.
First stop for Eric and Dan.
Indeed.
Yes. It's been amazing, boys.
It's been fantastic. It has been amazing.
You're gonna sleep well.
I didn't know this guy before this trip.
I didn't know these three guys.
Like,
Englanders.
Me and Eric knew like no one.
That was one of you knew the most. Fantastic trip. Yeah.
Brilliant trip. Yes.
Let's solid, I recommend it.
Very
let's,
solid,
let's
very
do
solid.
One, yeah. Like,
Tom,
like,
have you got enough in the tank? Let's go.
Yeah, should go. Let's go. Well. Oh. Bye-bye.
The video's going to be a bit of a jump because we didn't do any
updates. Wait, hold on, Eddie. Let's just do a little.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Fine.
See you later.
Bye. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Amsterdam, where I